Today is a beauty here from Kathy, and so cool this time of year. Not only do you get the changing colors in the trees, but you've also got the cold air moving over relatively warm pond water, so it creates a little bit of fog like you see there in the picture.